The greatest judoka of all time is the legendary Japanese judoka and one of the most successful judokas in history, Yasuhiro Yamashita. Yamashita has a record of 203 consecutive victories, from October 1977 until his last match in April 1985, and all that time he remained undefeated. He became the youngest judoka in history to win the 1977 All Japan Judo Championship title, doing so at the age of only 19. And in total during his competitive career, Yasuhiro Yamashita won 79 major judo championships.